never come back here. Even if I'm banned, I would have came back, but I'm not coming back here. California's my hometown. At least we get good cops there. Wait, we don't even need cops. All right. What? I just got a notification. What does that say? Ticket expired? What? I could have swore it was supposed to happen yesterday. Oh no, I got to a head. What house will I ever afford? Now, oh my god, these statues, they're marvelous, but I don't like that. Well, I can't go inside, so that's a bummer. Oh my god, this is trash, this is trash, this is trash. It's no problem if the door's open. I mean, I can look in a little bit. That's not a crime, right? Right? Oh, look at that TV. Look at that. So that's why I was wondering if I can invest in this house. Yeah, I'll be home for dinner. All right, bye. Gotta go look at this house. Who are you? Oh, you're a buyer. You want to buy the house. Actually, I was looking. Oh, that's marvelous. Well, it's like we have a customer. All right. Step aside, please. Step aside. Hey. Diggle. You know that too? Of course I do. Of course I literally love that dance. Oh yeah. Oh, sorry. Can you do that? Yeah, that's my boy right there. Hey. How much is this house actually? I'm trying to look for one. Well, you're allowed to go look at it. Go look at it. Okay. I'll stay here. Oh, you shut the door. Oh, and you slammed it right in my face. Okay. All right, look. Oh my god! 4 inch. Didn't I have a pool one time? No, I've never actually had a pool, I don't think. Well, I might have a pool. Oh my god, the garage is back here! 3 2-story garage? I mean, I could get some work people to make this bigger. Are you on? No! Oh my god! You have this! Oh my god. Oh, look at this couch. It looks so comfy. Oh, and are these? Is that the one painted by Picasso? Oh! What is this? Bathroom with no privacy? Awesome! Wait, I saw something there. Awesome! Oh my god, what's in here? Oh! What the? Zoomy Spider for passing 40 subscribers. Woo! That's cool. What's this? I don't know what that part's for. Lame. I might put a bed there if I get the house. TV. Pretty nice.
Industrial support.
Okay. That was weird. Jesus. What are you here for? Do it again. What? Hold on. Switch. Do it again. Switch.
Do it again.
Oh, okay.
Industrial support.
Even more industrial support. Yeah. I might buy the house, okay? Okay. Thank you. How much is it? It's if you look at it, pool, blah, 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 usually pools around 20. No, not 20. But here in California, well, not California. Sorry. From the Man Town, which this is the Manhand Manor. You know, the one that's probably around the pool, costing around $2,600. The house itself, big, two-story, comes with furniture. Ooh, I get it. Mm-hmm. And maybe, just maybe, you come with a free, what is it called? A free mattress. What's the mattress look like? Okay, any more options? Any more options? Aren't you precious? Oh, ow! What? Oh, did I hit you with my oversized gun? Yes, you did hit me with your oversized gun. Sorry, I have a trouble way of saying gun. Well, I also have a trouble way of saying that. Why? Why do people do this? Why? Alright, so the house. 468 million. I'm kidding. It's around $468,000. I'm kidding again. It's $3 million. No cap. No flabbermouth. No treehouse comics. No, okay. It's literally $3 million. Take it or leave it. I'll get it. But, no fibbing. No car sleaze. Okay, now you're just joking around here. All right, give me my money. Give me it. You'll get it in a second. Oh, are you okay? Oh yeah. Let me just walk. Yeah, I'm okay. No, I am not okay. Does it look like I'm okay to you? Oh, I know magic. Run down here so fast and then put a table under me. Answer my question.
I have to do that.
To come and help you.
To come and help me? All right. You're lucky I wouldn't sue you. Because since this is now your lawn, I can't sue you.
And you know what? I'm going to sue you.
Why?
Because you're on my property.
Oh, now that's completely bullshit.
Go to sleep. Wait a second, I forgot something.
Have you ever put butter on a pop tart? It's so freaking good!
Dead. Song of the day, here we go!
I'll blow up into smithereens and spew my tiny symphony all up and down a city street while trying to put my mind at ease, like finishing this melody. This feels like a necessity, so this could be the death of me.